Confirmation that Malta has reached new gastronomic heights came with the publication of the Michelin Guide to Malta in 2020. The second edition, just published, lists 31 restaurants across Malta and Gozo, including 5 Michelin Star restaurants. And this is one of them, Ion. With a side serving of wonderful harbour views, our sublime 6-course tasting menu at Ion was the creation of guest chef, formerly of Greenhouse London, Alex Dilling.
What I've noticed here is we're about 50% tourists and 50% locals. And I think when you're on holiday somewhere beautiful like this, you want at least one of your nights to be a kind of special occasion experience. So I think there'll be more and more restaurants of this kind of level popping up in Malta.
The Mondrian restaurant at the Jara Palace Hotel in the beautiful walled city of Umdina is another of Malta's Michelin stars. I caught up with chef Kevin Bonello and asked about the inspiration for his menu.
Very simple. I can get inspired by a simple ingredient, local ingredient. When you're coming to my place, you're having the tasting menu, and we'll take you through a journey of Maltese flavour using local products. We're trying to respect nature and follow the latest trends that there is.
How important do you think the Michelin star rating is to you and for the other restaurants in Malta?
When I settled in Malta, I said the idea is to bring Michelin to Malta. And I've been pushing this for years and years. I mean, other people used to laugh at me or don't take me seriously. Eventually it came, and it was a game changer. Because the Michelin guide, it's like a benchmark that people associate with. It's really going to help as well, and we're seeing it now, that everyone's pushing the boundaries, everyone's pushing the level to get even better and better.
It's true to say using fresh local produce and keeping traditional recipes alive has become a mission for chefs across the islands. On Gozo, I was lucky enough to spend some time with Gozotan chef and restaurateur, Philip, gathering fresh local produce.
This is where it all starts, down
yes,
in the valley.
Yes.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's always a green valley. It's got a natural water source. Where you see bamboo growing, that means there's a water source coming from under the ground.
Later, back at his restaurant, Ta Philip, we saw the ingredients being used to create a traditional Maltese feast.
This is the lampoon kipai, ready? And we're going to enjoy it, trust me.